When dividing with negative numbers, if you have the same sign, you'll get a positive answer, whereas if you have different signs, you'll get a negative answer. In this case, we have the same sign, so negative 121 divided by negative 11 gives us positive 11.